welcome back to my channel. Come on, I feel like there's echoes in this room. It's Serena and, oh sorry, no, that's Serena. It's my go.
Chilled barbecue, like a nice, classy, cute dinner outfit, and then was it carnival or festival?
It was, I can't remember. I feel like it was festival, but you said it could be carnival.
Yeah, it could be both.
The fact that you do the most at carnival or not really.
Also, bear in mind, Forever 21, you're a bit limited. Yeah? You're actually not great.
What kind of website doesn't offer next day delivery? And you can't return in store. What's your management number? I just want to talk. Just have a word.
I tried. It was a bit hard, but
how can you not be able to return things in store? So
they just want your money. Really.
They do. And they managed to get it. £120 worth of it, okay? Okay, so which one are you gonna start off with?
Festival, I guess.
Okay, so we're starting off with festival wear.
I've got this.
Oh, I'm so scared. Okay, sorry. I'm scared of denim on any
really?
Time except from Fashion Nova.
So it was basically like a dungaree thing, but it wasn't like, you know how normal dungarees are like up to here, but it was like quite low. I just thought it was cool.
Okay.
So let me show them.
Come on, show them. Let me tell you my fear of this. I'm so scared of denim that doesn't stretch on any side. And sometimes, I'm just gonna wait for Serena to stop rustling. Okay. Because sometimes, it will make your bum look panned.
Yeah, I get
like
you.
Like a flat pancake.
I mean.
Or it will just be too, like you can't even
it's
move.
It's quite stiff.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll see.
Now, also,
Forever 21, their size range is small, medium, large. I feel like that's childish. I feel like that's childish because that's just three categories for like different types of bodies. Mm-hmm. Anyway, it might just be me. Maybe I'm just being a bit picky because I had a bad experience. Well, quite like that.
So this
I don't know,
was kind of like, oh. See, when I saw it, I didn't think it came with the like inside thing. So I ordered an extra like boob tube. Basically, this is just like a, you know.
Well, I quite like that.
What's this thing? Netted.
Netted crop top
to go inside.
And it's got like a sports bra underneath.
Yeah, so that obviously decency.
Yeah. I would keep this.
I told you might keep some of the things because I did well.
I think I get makeup on it.
Okay, I thought add some colour, but I didn't expect it to be this bright.
No, guys, please.
I thought it was going to be like a cool orange. Like, you know this. I didn't know it was neon.
There we go. This is what we're dealing with.
I really
look at our camera.
Nah, guys, it was meant to be a less bright orange. So.
Okay, so I'm gonna go try this on.
Yeah. Obviously. Oh no! Wait. There were sunglasses too to go with it.
Oh. I actually have a fear of sunglasses when people buy them for me because each time they
These will bang. Okay.
Okay. Guys, each time sunglasses have looked aff, you can be my witness. Faye tried it aff. Rachel tried it aff. Let's see if Serena gets it right.
Okay.
Off you go.
Okay.
can I look now?
Sorry, let me get the bag.
This is really, really hard.
Okay.
Open your eyes.
You look so cool!
I did a sick job!
Yeah, I shouldn't have been extra. I like it.
I think she didn't do too bad on the sunglasses.
Let me just hop into the fashion industry.
Come on. I'm gonna show you guys the glasses that if you wanna buy them.
It's actually a look.
It is a look. Is this supposed to be short?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is quite cool.
It's so sick.
But these trousers would give they would give me some like mega chafing because they're like not they're not short enough. I mean they're not long enough. They're not.
I get you. I like
this.
It's
slightly auntie. We're not gonna tie it. I'm just gonna do that.
Yeah. I think it's really nice for me.
Thanks. I actually think it looks quite cool. I'm quite impressed.
I've got your carnival outfit.
No, I wouldn't wear this to carnival.
Would you not?
I reckon it's got. This is more festival.
Okay.
This is too cute for carnival.
Oh.
No.
Maybe 10 out of 10.
Okay, but if we're including the bag, it's definitely not a 10, Serena.
Right.
In terms of. If this
we blame Forever 21 for that because yeah, yeah, yeah. I didn't look that bright.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cool. I think I would give this for the occasion. Festival.
You look sick.
I do. I would give this a good 9. I'd give this a good 9. Well done.
I'm sick ass.
Okay. Maybe I've got a 5, so.
I remember sure
that one of the outfits was too tight.
Was it the dress?
Yeah,
the
rest. She got
dress.
A 5.
Feels
stuff.
I'm really hot. The next one was like chilled barbecue, just looking cool, you know.
Mm.
It's not hot hot, but it's like
chill vibes. You don't want to look like you did too much.
Oh,
she
that too.
Over.
That too.
Over.
That both of them.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, so cohort. Okay, come through.
Yeah. So it's like this.
I never wear tops this short. Look at how tight. This is a bra.
But the bra. But this is high waisted.
Okay. Okay.
So I don't wear tops like that either.
So I have to be braless then for this.
Yeah. And like this is the bottom.
Oh, it's a skirt. I've never had a skirt Lucy one.
Yeah, I thought it was just cool. And okay. Then I thought you could pair it with like, not pair it. You know those open caps? Like a white one.
Just yes. To, you have
I have one, it. But like I bought it from Forever 21, so.
I'm gonna try it on. We'll see what you guys think.
It would be great.
Jesus name.
Amen.
Wait, let me just sort it out.
Sort it out.
Okay, you can open them.
I like it!
I like it!
I like it!
Do you know what? I'm not sure about the skirt yet because I feel like, is it supposed to be loose or is it supposed to be tight?
It's actually meant to be loose.
Yeah,
it's meant to be loose.
They don't accommodate for booty then.
Yeah, because on the model it was like loose here.
Because it makes me look a little bit like a rectangle.
Okay.
A little bit.
It was longer.
Yeah.
But then it was meant to be loose.
Yeah.
If I can show you the picture.
Okay.
If you want. It was meant to be. That was the look. That was the vibe.
Serena's very good.
21, listen, you shagged me.
But it makes this bit look like I've got a really bad pot belly. I mean, I probably do, but it's not like that bad. Like that.
I don't like it, but I
do like it though. It's cute.
But the, like, mine looked like a cat, like the white cat.
I feel like I'm looking better with my afro.
Yeah, the look the was like afro, like maybe 2 buns
yeah.
Or something, or like even a puff. You could like,
because you guys, do you guys see the vibe? I hope the exposure's not too bright. But I hope you guys are seeing the vibe. I rate this a 7.5 to 8. Because I actually do like the vibe. And I normally don't wear skirts. Like this, but I don't know, I just don't. I don't know why. But I like it, like it's cute.
So the last outfit was like just a cute party dinner with the girls, you know.
Mm-hmm. I feel like, sorry, you've got a slight advantage because every time I've done a video like this, I've not looked my best. Like I've just had very basic, maybe just tutu mascara, tutu eyebrow, but this time I put a little bit of effort in.
I thought you
looked great
in
the girl. Thank you, that's cute. But I didn't. I was just very basic. This time I put even lash look at me.
This is like just a bodysuit.
Okay.
Simple. You know. Necklace.
Okay.
To go with it. And these trousers.
Oh, those are cute. I like that,
right?
Okay. I like this color. So this was his vibe again.
This is just like a cute classic dinner, meal, birthday.
Like not doing. Oh, birthday.
Okay, not no, not your birthday. Like,
come on, like you're going this for like, someone's birthday.
Yeah, it's just nice. Just a pair of some heels. Yeah. I don't know what kind of belly there or something.
Yeah, these are cute. Okay,
yeah,
I'm gonna
just have the best. Say it again.
I think Serena's done the best so far. So far. Let's try it on. Maybe yeah. They'll make it fit. Okay. Right. Okay.
I like it.
Yeah, the trousers. Do you know what? It's just me. It's wow. Me. The trousers, it's me. I'm sure.
True. You can roll
and then
them.
I'm thick.
You can roll them.
True. But then I'm saying I'm thick on my thighs and then. So they don't. Mm. Their models aren't curvy. So. Yeah.
No, but they're still nice.
Yeah, it's cute.
You won't even like.
Yeah.
I like it.
They make my booty look good though. Come on, come on.
It's,
but yeah,
cute.
It's cute. I like the vibe of the necklace. This is mine, but mm-hmm. She did get one very similar.
Very similar, yeah.
I like when it goes inside the boob. I like when necklaces do this, guys. Like when it just nicely. Yeah, it's cute.
Nice, nice. I really like the colour of the trousers.
What do you guys mind this? I would rate this. All factors included, including the length
mm-hmm.
and not having to fold it, because mm-hmm. maybe if I fold it, it would look nicer. I give this, I reckon, a 7. I feel like this is my least favourite.
From the outfits.
Yeah, from the outfits. Because it's just like, it just really disappointed me, the legs.
Yeah.
We're going to do our final thoughts. Oh, it's a bit booby.
Yeah, it is.
Going to do our final thoughts on Forever 21. So, in terms of the service, I mean, I've had better. I don't know about you. Just the delivery, I find it weird that you don't do next day delivery. Find it weird that I couldn't return things in store if I wanted to. I have to now post them because I ordered them online. Mm-hmm. A little bit weird, not sure. But how was your shopping experience?
It was calm, yeah.
No problems, no problem. Except from paying.
They were doing next day delivery, which was
But the material of the clothes and stuff is nice. I wish they accommodated curvier girls a little bit more, but I mean,
all the models are like skinny, thin.
Yeah,
like, you know the typical.
Yeah. And I feel like it's 2018. Wow. Like, so what do you guys think? Like, what do you rate Forever 21? Like, would you shop there? You know, let us know in the comments. Yeah, do you shop there? I don't.
I don't really. I have to.
Unless I walk in store, and I never really shop in store. So That's it, guys. That was quick.
That was pretty quick.
That was so quick. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see this, I'm sorry, this is so booby. So booby. I even feel unsafe. But just thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see Serena again, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. You know, let us know in the comments or whatever. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.